Fort Wayne police say one of their officers opened fire on an armed suspect. It's breaking now.
Fort Wayne police say they came across three men armed with guns in an alley. Overnight reporter Rod Hissong is at the scene. He's been gathering details. So, Rod, what are police saying happened?
Heather and Brett, good evening. We're in the 2800 block of South Anthony Boulevard, just south of Pontiac on the city's southeast side. Everything went down right here in this grassy area right behind me. Police tell us they got a 911 call about armed men, three of them, in an alley with guns. As police arrived here, they located those three men. They ordered them to stop and put down their weapons, but they did not listen to what officers were telling them to do. We're told two of them ran off, but one of them ran towards officers. That prompted a City of Fort Wayne police officer to fire his weapon, but he did not hit anyone. We're told no one was injured here but that man and another person. Two of the three suspects were taken into police custody. We do not know what or if any charges will be filed against them. We don't know why they were in the alley with weapons. We also don't know the name of the officer that fired his weapon. Everything here pretty quiet now. There's no police remaining in the neighborhood. Very quiet. There's no one outside seeing what happened here. But as you could tell from that video a little bit earlier on, an active area. We'll work to gather more information for you through the overnight hours. We'll have the very latest for you on Wayne.com and, of course, on First News starting at 5 a.m. We're live in the 2800 block of South Anthony Boulevard tonight. Rod Hissong, News Channel 15.